Here's what my 11 kids ate today on St. Patrick's Day. For breakfast, they had green eggs and ham with shamrock waffles and green apples. For lunch, they had fish fry with french fries and coleslaw. For snack, they had McDonald's Shamrock Shakes with Pretzel Maker Pretzel Bites. Dinner was corned beef and cabbage with potatoes and egg noodles. And I made a rainbow fruit board for dessert. Bon Appetit! Happy St. Patrick's Day!